Hello and ladies, welcome to another video. I hope all of you are having a fantastic day. This is another video guide for you guys. This is regarding the emblems. Someone asked me that what is the material requirement for these emblems, so I made this video for that guy, but this is for you guys too. So right now you can see that all of my emblems are orange and two of them are golden ones. So here is the scenario. You see, we have these gems. First of all, we have luminous are expensive, we are not going to talk about them. These radiant, we are going to talk about these radiant emblems, these orange ones and these golden ones. Here you see we have these level 5 orange gems. So in order to get this level 5 orange gem, first of all you need to acquire these emblems. After you have acquired these emblem, you need round about 8100 emblem material or emblem essence in order to get your gem to the level 5. So in order to get these all of your gem to the level 5, you need round about 65 to 66,000 emblem essence. Yes, as for this golden one you need little bit more. For this to level 5 you will need like 8100 emblems, and for this I think you need round about 10k or 11k emblem essence or emblem upgrading material. And as for those luminous gem, these are expensive. First of all, in order to get these luminous, you need 100 of material. Let me tell you which material I'm talking about. Here in the lucky shot they have those material. So if you want to go this way you can also acquire them, but this is going to be expensive. You can purchase in the package if you like. Let me go to the emblem one. Here these material I'm talking about, these manuscript. So first of all you will have to acquire these manuscript, and after that you will have to have a 25 emblem material. So 25, so this is the expensive. Although they are expensive, but their benefit is many times more than simple gem. So this was a little guide for you guys regarding the dragon emblem. If you are new to this channel, then don't forget to subscribe. This bye bye, see you in next video.